This is my second video, and like a promise, I will introduce my sister. She'll be coming in, like, right now, and I'll be asking her questions. So, do you like YouTube?
Yes.
Do you have your own channel?
No.
Should you make a channel?
No.
So, how old are you?
11.
So, what's your name?
Kayla.
So, what do you like? What is a good book that you like? A joke.
The Body in the Woods. A good book.
Body.
Tale Dark and Grim that my sister introduced last week. This week. And that's about it. So, bye.
And now I will be showing you some stuff. So, he'll keep you entertained while I go get some stuff.
No, just pause it.
So, I play Pokemon, like I told you last week, and if you haven't, this is your first time in London, and I hope you, and have you know, I live in Maryland, and I'd like to show you about Pokemon. I love to play Pokemon, as you know, And I got minifigures. I will be showing you one Pokemon card, Russia upstairs. And I'll be showing you a little bit. Okay, I'll go get something while you wait. There's a Pokemon. I don't know the name of it. It's a Pokemon. And I'll be getting Pokeballs. My mom ordered them from Amazon. And I think you should really buy them. And I will show you something. I have this golden console. And my sister has a camouflage one, and they're really cool, but I can't use them, sadly. Be right back. And we'll be having something interesting. We'll be watching my sister. I'll see you at YouTube at Pat Jen. Come on.
Where is that?
I'm getting good at making bracelets because this is my first time I told you, and my sister's very good at drawing. And like at 9, I had to wake up and go to Baltimore. It was so rainy, and I got my shoes wet. And I'm going to tell you something interesting. I have to do something interesting here, so I'm going to get something, which I'm sadly going to have to do. Okay. I have Lego Dimension, and I play Roblox on my sister's computer. My sister's. And I play Animal Jam. My account is little6400 if you're becoming a fan. And also another account is, I forgot. And this is from Star Wars. So this Atlantis, I do love Wonder Woman. This guy made it from the World Wings and other things like that, like Hobbit, World Wings, Atlantis, something from Star Wars, or Penta, Link, Apocalypse, and this is Wonder Woman. So, I I'm not Martell, sadly. But I love to. And I think you should play Animal Jam. I think you should totally. And don't forget to subscribe and like. I'll go get some things for you to do. That's me to show you. A little bit of a good book. Lafcadia, The Lion Who Shot Back. This book. Lafcadia, The Lion Who Shot Back. Let me read it to you. Even your uncle Sally once had a teacher. His name was Robert Kirk. This book is dedicated to him. Lafcadia, The Lion Who Shot Back. And now, children, your Uncle Selby London is going to tell you a story about a very strange lion that Uncle Selby is going to tell you a story about a very strange lion. In fact, the strange lion I have ever met. Now, where shall I stop this lion tail? I mean, this lion tail. I suppose that I should begin at the moment that I first met this lion. Let's see, that was in Chicago on Friday the 17th of December. I remember very clearly about the snow had just started to turn. The snow had just started to turn to a slush and the traffic was very bad on Dorton Avenue. And this lion was looking around for a barber shop. And I was just coming home from. Now, I suppose I should start the story long before that. I suppose I should tell you about the lion when he was very young. Alright. Chapter 1. Once there was a young lion, and his name was, I don't really know what his name was because he lived in a jungle with a lot of other lions, and if he did have a name, it certainly wasn't a name like Joe or Arnie or anything like that. No, it was more like a lion name, like, maybe Grovegrap or Log or Grump or Gar. Well, anyway, he had a name that, and he lived in the jungle with the other lions, and he did the usual lion things like jumping and playing in the grass, and swimming in the river, and eating rabbits and chasing other lions, and sleeping in sun. And he was very happy. Well, then one day, see you later. And